hand.
Genesis is about to begin. After that, everything becomes nothing. Listen, when he's weakened, you've got to summon up the power of the adversary and deliver the final blow. Are you really this dense? You failed before because the seal stone only activates off of powerful determination. So get it together and focus. You're the only one who can stop this now. You have to be ready to sacrifice it all. Even your life. Good. Then... What? I'm just gonna rest a bit.
Thank you.
No, you did. Just one step, though. You do have the determination to see this through. The world needs you. Everyone is counting on you to stop this. And we don't need someone who's given up. It's time. Pull the fleet back. I leave the rest to you, Claudine.
Of course, Empress.
All non-combatants, disembark! This is it!
White Spear, full speed ahead! Into the heart of the giant! We shall be the spear that pierces the gods themselves!
How long has it been?
10 minutes since the giant fell silent.
Perhaps we should direct our fire away from the heart.
But you were the one who rejected that idea earlier.
Well, the situation...
Nineheart, get it together. The soldiers don't need to see you like this.
You're right. Please excuse me.
I'm worried about them, too.
Look! Over there! Up ahead!
Our ship is leaving the giant's heart!
Quickly, covering fire!
All cannons, fire!
Chris.
It's going to be all right. Relax.
Communications are open.
Empress!
We have destroyed the Genesis Crux.
I've been waiting a very long time to meet you, you know. I'm serious. You and I have been locked in this struggle for ages. We have a bond in that. Well, mainly, I want to thank you. You've put an end to something that has gone on for far too long. Immortality becomes a prison. Once you realize what it entails, I couldn't end this myself, you know. The powers of a transcendent prevent them from ending their existence. Ironic, isn't it? Me. That's right. You see the chaos I wrought over my long existence. People with that kind of power should not exist. And that's why I needed you. We were both bound by destiny. But you were the one who could break those chains. Yours and mine. Now, I have a question for you. Your actions in Esfera, when you refused to take Tana's life, that was the turning point. That was the moment you broke free of the path I had laid out for you. So what I want to know is, why? Why did you make that choice, knowing it would lead to almost certain doom? Perhaps I lost something of myself when I became the Black Mage. Perhaps I lost sight of the value of life in my pursuit of a perfect world. Without that, my quest could never succeed. And with that, you were able to defeat me. It seems our time together is coming to an end, I'm afraid. When you discovered that I had put you on this path, when you began to doubt your free will, what did you feel? And that's just it. If I had given up, you never would have found that strength within you. You've done what I could never do. Never forget that strength. Explorer of Legend.
A noble sacrifice, then. I know words aren't enough to express my thanks.
Wait. Hold on. I think... Yes! I just saw something else come from the giant's heart!
Cover them! Covering fire!
All cannons, fire!
You've done well. Just as I asked.
The giant is done for!
This isn't the kind of place you'd want to hang around, right? Especially with stupid Claudine glaring at me. Huh? Oh, that... Why? Does that bother you? Yeah, I think I'm about done. Not much left in me anymore. Geez, I might be down to just 100 years or so. What? Did you forget I'm a spirit of darkness or something? Still, 100 years. Maybe living like a human won't be too bad. Anyway, I'll see you around. I said see you around, dummy.
We'll be right back. And when determination is swallowed by the deepest dark, a destiny will be written. Well, I found this neat book. And perhaps a way to thwart destiny. I hope this will be to your liking. Gerund Darmor.